is Jaylynn Green, and I go to the Philadelphia High School for Girls. My experience was very interesting. I feel like I got out of my comfort zone, you know, because I feel like I'm pretty, you know, socially awkward, I guess, socially when it comes to talking to people, so it definitely got me out of my comfort zone, and I thought that was pretty cool. Like before, my social skills, I feel like talking to people, I lack in, I guess I say to myself a lot, and I'm always just nervous and scared and really shy, so this really helped me, you know, later on in life, not to just, I guess, be confident. My favorite part was also Rock the Vote, because I felt like it was a lot of young people, I guess, I could relate to or connect to. We could just hear their thoughts on our topic, so I thought that was pretty cool.